what I love about this movie is the take away the romance part of it. It's about a woman who kind of bounces back after a setback.
Yes.
Can you relate to that at all?
Oh my God, of course. Mm-hmm. I mean, many, many setbacks.
Yeah.
But I think what's great about the movie, it brings hope mm-hmm. and joy. I think hope to older women
yes.
who haven't found love or
right.
who think if I'm dealing with menopause or this or that, I'm not going to be lovable.
Sure.
And it's like you can be lovable and sexy
yeah.
and still be intimate.
Right.
Yeah.
I feel like people still shy away from like talking about things like menopause or arthritis
right.
and things like that. Why
right.
do you think that is?
You know, there's a stigma around
yeah.
it. But to me, the alternative is not being around
right.
at all.
Yeah.
Right. So I'd rather deal with these things. And I think we are getting to a place in terms of women being able to take the shame mm-hmm. away from things and still, you know, be thriving and in looking out for one another.
Yeah.
I think the more we talk, the more we know.
Mm-hmm. No, it's so true.
Yeah.
Do you embrace the aging process?
Listen, at first, no.
Sure, yeah.
But yes, I do. Because I think, again, we are looking better, feeling
yeah.
better,
mm-hmm.
living longer, able to do things. I want to be able to hang out with my kids and
mm-hmm.
my grandson. And so, yeah, I'm okay with it.
Definitely.
Really.
You know, a lot of people will be talking about this movie in regards to the relationship and an older woman dating a younger man.
Yeah.
You know, why was that important for you to kind of highlight in this movie,
you know,
too?
It was important because it's all about being open, right?
Mm-hmm.
Find love where you can get it. I'm not saying that means you need to run out and find, you know, a young guy all the time.
Uh-huh.
But I think it's being open to the idea of being loved.
Yeah.
You know, being lovable so that mm-hmm. someone loves you. And I think what's great about it is that we wanted to find someone who was young enough, but man enough, so you would believe that she would fall for him.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the connection was there and what he was going through. And it just made sense.